for gardening. Catching up on our skills. Okay, we're going to work now. We're just gardening and watering our plants here. They seem like they're all pretty good. You don't really didn't have to do much, I don't think. But while she's at work, we'll set it up. Okay, she fertilized carrots. Oh, she off to work. She's fine. Oh, Travis won. Dream person. Oh, he got that babysitting job. The bathroom. I can't wait to for you guys to see what happens. I'm gonna plan an event. Here's some food. Yes, Eric and Jessica has decided to tie the knot. They're gonna get married. It is time. They become one. So that's gonna be fun. That's what this is. Oh, we're evolving. Okay, alright. I evolved that. I got one. Four more to go. Okay, we're doing good on the carrots. She's using the bathroom. Oh, she actually used the sink in there? She's gonna go make her food now. Watch her whip it up, her do her tricks, and her seasoning. And whip it up, her tilapia, oh wow. And now you know if he really did that, that would have been everywhere. Oh, Scott's here, Scotty, Scott, whatever his name is here. Yeah, you can listen to music while you eat and get you pumped and ready for your wedding. Oh, he left. He going to bed. Or he's thinking about bed. Whatever. It's okay. You'll be here in probably just a little while to celebrate. Oh, Oh, yep, it's nap time. Get your nap in, because you're going to have to be up for a long time. It's a long day ahead. Oh, night.
Or morning.
Here we go. We're going to plan the wedding. Yes. Invite all our friends. Oh, I guess because it's all. Oh, I didn't have many friends. Yep, we need a caterer. And then we need a mixologist. Make the drinks for everybody. And a musician. Oh, does he play the piano? You know, I didn't check. Oh, you know, I probably did not check that out. Okay. Now we're gonna do it at our house. I should have did it somewhere else, but it's okay. We did it at our house. I was thinking about it. Nothing hard. Pick one. At the P residence. At the P residence. Let's go. House party. Really, house wedding. House wedding. Oh, look at you. I'm turning my dress. All right. Here come my man. I don't even know if he was. Oh, yeah. Yes, yes, yes. We doing it. We are getting married. Dun 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 dun. Maybe not yet. Maybe we're not. I thought we was because. Oh no, I didn't. Here we go. Now I did. We gonna get married. Yes, sorry. Oh, what we done thumbs down in? Oh no, yep. Mm-mm. Dun 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 dun. Yes, yes. Yes, exchange those vowels. Exchange those vowels. You're mine, and I'm yours. I'll put a ring on it. Woo, the confetti. Confetti. Oh, they love each other. Oh, hey, guests. Guests here. Yes. He's just waiting there wanting to talk to us or whatever he wants to do that to do. But we're like into each other right now. Like, why wouldn't we? We just got married. You can talk to this guy now. We did everything we needed to do. And some hip hop music on. She should not be wanting to flirt with that other man. She just got married. What is wrong with her? This girl sitting here by herself. It looked like she had a drink. Got the caterer and the chef. What's the chef doing? Waving through walls, people crazy, man. Crazy. Now, this chef started the cake, then come and grab this plate. So she sits it there instead of making it. That's because it stops them what they're doing instead of continuing on, because I was doing it, but I'm out there talking. I see. I think he just took my drink. Oh no, there's other drinks up there. I see. Oh, she's lazy. Another white cake. That's right. This chef had white cakes everywhere. She wasn't even making them. She was just getting like the stuff out to prepare them and then putting it down and going to get another to prepare it and putting it down. This girl doing push-ups in a dress. But yeah, so I don't know. That chef should have been fired. I should have let her go. Now this other man doing push-ups. Okay. We're talking. We're very energized. Invite Eric to dance. Yes. What's she getting down? Very flirty. What is he doing? Oh, but he getting down now too. Okay. This man talking about some cupcakes. Yeah, I know. I'm so sorry, guys. My guest, my chef just decided to just keep preparing the cake instead of actually making making it and baking it. Yeah. She was, I think, talking to my guests instead of working. I think that's why I did not get to take the first slice. Maybe not. Maybe I make it. She ain't no food neither. Yo, man. Oh, you're gonna compliment him? Oh, small time. Checking on him. Oh, Lord. The cake. The chef is outside still talking. I wonder if someone used the grill. I never checked. Because there were dishes and stuff over there. Oh, the radio broke. I can't. We ain't got no music. Oh, shoot, to the rescue. She's gonna fix it on her way. Well, no one else was. I guess I could have called a repair person instead, but sometimes that's just, I can just do it myself real fast. See, we got to eat the cake. I don't think you took the first slice. Oh, she tired, but you finna be away. Are you gonna go make that one now? I guess they all do. Look, see, there was another one. Look, even the drink person stopped making drinks. Wow, these people they just. I'm glad I didn't tip any of them. Okay, she came back, at least to do her job. At least to her station. See, I don't know where them other plates and stuff came from. I didn't notice them before either. Who's she talking to? In the back. Dang, this girl, she's so tired, but she hanging in there. The thing's almost done, and I don't think I ever took the first. I thought I took the first slice. Apparently, I guess. I don't understand. Okay, it didn't work, so I did all of it but the one. Wow. Still didn't get it on there. I thought I would've, cause no one touched that, I thought. She's so tired. Yeah, be distracted by your man. Ooh, blow kisses of Eric. Yes. Now I turn the radio. Take that drink from her or whatever she had. Oh, that girl, she looked at me. She's like, what's wrong with you? Cleaning all out because there's stuff already in the dishwasher, so she's gonna wash them. I need to go to bed. I thought I went to bed. Congratulations. Yes. Move him to my household. Move him to the household. Oh, you were still living with your girl, with your wife, I guess, with your kids. Okay. Oh, I did take like a little bit of that, of the money. I left a lot for them, but I only took like 10,000. I'm trying to figure it out. Yeah, I took the $10. Boom. I was like, alright, let's go. She did. That way she had it for the kids. Whatever was there. Yep. I earned a lovely wedding. Or what a lovely wedding. Yes. I'm talking about. And we're trying to get him over here. Oh yeah, I don't know. Oh, I do think we move. Oh, okay, bye guys. Everybody leaving, she about to fall out. Look, she got an achievement. Oh yeah, for the wedding. She's tired. Hopefully she makes it. She can't hang. She ain't making it. She ain't making it. But yeah. Oh. She face planted. She out. She down for the count. Oh, gotta get her up. That's for sure. Okay, we're up. We're awake. Let's make it to the bed at least.